For all of you people, and I know there are many in this room tonight.